here, look this way. Now remember, they don't all surface at the same time.
Ooh, look at that one here.
There's another one right here by the boat. Look how many. You can see the differences of their dorsal fins. See how some have markings on them where they've been injured? That's not a shark. Looks like a shark, huh?
A shark.
Little bit. It's a dolphin. Guys, these are Atlantic bottlenose dolphins. That's the only species we have right here. Now, what color are the dolphins?
Gray.
Light gray or dark gray?
Dark gray.
You think?
We've actually done a lot of studies and
found out there's about 50 shades of gray in the dolphin community. Don't encourage him. Guys, dolphins are born almost black. They are such a dark color when they're born. And I'll show you on our way back in, a dolphin, a newborn dolphin. We actually witnessed live birth of a baby dolphin out here 1 year, 7 years ago. So we had 40 passengers and me and Adam. So all 42 of us witnessed live birth of a baby dolphin. Now I do have a picture that shows the baby in the middle of the mom and the nanny, and you can see a huge color difference between the two.